I caught this little bluegill and let's see if he can survive my pet pickerel. When I add him to the tank, the pickerel tried to eat him a bunch of times. And a couple of times he almost got him. But after about an hour of trying, I guess he just decided to give up. I came back a couple hours later and I couldn't find the bluegill anywhere. And this is what my pickerel looked like. He was absolutely huge. Follow for more and let us know what we should feed him next.